You gotta stop defining your successes on how much others fail.